Hey Flutter devs, welcome back to FlutSky. In today's video, we're going to fix a common Gradle build error that occurs when working with Flutter projects. Specifically, this issue happens due to an outdated Kotlin Gradle plugin. If you've encountered a build failure related to Kotlin, stick around because we'll solve it in just a few simple steps. Let's get started. First, let's take a look at the issue you might be seeing in your terminal when trying to run your Flutter project. Build failed with an exception. Gradle task assemble debug failed with exit code 1. These errors are due to Kotlin version incompatibility issue. Sometimes Flutter suggests the solutions to these errors like upgrading to latest Kotlin version. It suggests that if our project was created before Flutter 3.19, then we need to upgrade Kotlin version in our Android's build.gradle file. If project was created after Flutter 3.19 upgrade, then we need to upgrade the Kotlin version number in Android's setting.gradle file. Don't worry, it's an easy fix. Our first step is to check the latest version of Kotlin. Head over to the official Kotlin releases page at kotlinlang.org and find the most recent stable version. At the time of this recording, the latest version is 1.8.22, but make sure to check for any newer versions. Now that we know the latest version, let's update our project. First, navigate to the Android folder and open the build.gradle file. In this file, we need to add or update the Kotlin version. Look for the build script block, and if it's not there, add these lines. Or update this line. If your project uses the plugins block, make sure to remove any hard-coded version of Kotlin Android and let the Gradle build script handle it. Next, let's open the settings.gradle file in the Android folder and ensure there's no duplicate or outdated Kotlin version being defined. We will upgrade this to latest version after updating the Kotlin version. Now, clean your Flutter project with Flutter clean command. And then, get your dependencies by running Flutter pub/get in terminal. Once that's done, try running your app again. You should see that the Kotlin Gradle plugin error is gone, and the build works perfectly. And that's it. In just a few steps, we fixed the Flutter Gradle build issue related to Kotlin. Make sure to keep your Kotlin and Gradle versions updated to avoid similar errors in the future. If this video helped you, don't forget to hit the like button, and if you're new here, subscribe to the channel for more Flutter tutorials and tips. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Keep coding and keep fluttering.